Two Olympic athletes from the Solomon Islands, Pauline Qualley and Chris Wallace, travelled from their Northwest training camps to Trafford Athletic Club to run a pre-Olympic 100 metres, hoping to improve on their personal best.
Well, this competition is good. I mean, we've been doing it every fortnight, and it's a good build-up towards the games. Yeah, so like all other competitions I've been to, they do hand timing and stuff, which is not really accurate. So I come to this one so that I could get the accurate measure of my speed now, and like, because my main aim for the games is to do a PB, but it will be also good to run a national record.
Oh, it's good to be here to try an electronic time here before the Olympic Games, see how we go, where you are.
The athletes have had access to facilities and coaches at Manchester Metropolitan University's Crewe campus over the last few weeks.
Compared to home, I sort of like train by myself. So coming here, I have strong female athletes that I train with. And so they have really, like, I have pressure from them. I think I did very well today in the end of the race. I did bad in the start because I sort of felt like I came off late from the blocks. And so, yeah, but I was happy with the finishing. I'll be working on pure speed. Just speed. I think I will sort of like ease on the gym sessions because I've been doing a lot of gym sessions also. So I'll ease on that and I'll bring in pure speed training.
Well, the race today is good. I run with fast guys. Yeah, they run quick. Yeah, so it improved my time. I ran 11.65 last fortnight. Yeah, Tuesday last fortnight when I came here. 11.65 and a bit improved now, 11.53. That was good.
With the race over, the two athletes are now in their final push before the games.
I've got advice that I should start on peak training this week. So running 13.2 now shows that I will run 12 when the Olympics come. So I'm looking forward to it, and I'm going to like give all I can in the next 3 weeks of training.